Hey guys, in this video I'm going to be reacting to other small YouTubers, because for those of you who don't know, there's a small group on Facebook called Small YouTubers Boost, and I'm a member of that. I've been for like a week now, I think. Anyway, I put a post on there saying, like, if anyone wants me to react to their content, then hit me with the links. So, yeah, today I'm going to be reacting to some of your videos. Also, if you don't make the video, then don't be too sad, because I will be doing a part two. Or if I say something harsh, I'm not meaning it to sound harsh, I'm just very sarcastic. Should probably say that first. Don't know why that didn't focus.
Hey boy, look, I'm gonna make this simple for you. You got two choices, yes or yes.
Stop that quick. You say you love me. You love my smile. You've never seen me. Well, that was different. Still good though. I feel like I'm being stalked because she's never met me, but she wants me to love her back. Is this something I should tell the police about?
I wanted to show you my collection of dangerous trees. This is a bit of woods I look after.
So this is your collection of dangerous trees? You just collect trees? You have a lot of land if you collect trees.
It's high up on the side. No one ever comes up here. They all stay down there in the valley. So, you know, there's not thousands of people hanging around underneath these trees.
There's only like five or so trees. How can 1,000 people fit around 5 trees?
They are dangerous. But then they're really quite cool. And they're not a threat to anyone if people are...
Of course, because if something's dangerous, that instantly makes it cool.
Well, you know, you're not going to walk underneath this in a storm. And if you leave trees like this, they sort of grow into all sorts of interesting forms that you wouldn't otherwise see, because a lot of woods have been sanitized. This is one of my favorite dangerous trees. Look at it. It's a big old birch. In the middle of it, totally rotted out. And it sent roots down through itself, through the rotten wood. Some of them big live.
So your favorite tree is rotten from the inside out. The poor trees are there dead or dying, and that's your favorite tree? In all seriousness there, it's good that you like does what he enjoys, because I haven't seen anyone talk about a collection of trees before. So props to him for actually doing what he makes him happy, I guess. Just to answer that question quick, coffee belongs in the trash. That is the best way to drink it. With an empty cup.
You put a hat on your head and let the mic hang down. What kind of idea would that
this
be?
This isn't the hat. This is the hat.
Oh! Oh, cannot talk to you.
Hello?
Talk to you.
Hello? Hello?
You know, if
I'm
thinking very...
What
I'm
did
nervous.
You do
oh
it?
My goodness. Help me out a little bit. Help me out a little bit. Can you help me? I can say... I don't know what to say.
Hello, welcome to the Chihuahua channel.
What? The Chihuahua channel? Right there it says, how do you like your coffee? You can't tell people the wrong name.
Pretend they're not there. Pretend they're not there. Pretend they're not there. And just keep talking. Hey, and welcome to coffee time. And these are...
Welcome to coffee time? No, it says how do you like your coffee? It doesn't say coffee time.
Pretend they're not there. Pretend they're not there. Pretend they're not there. You don't see them. Nope. Ew. Or feel that.
So we're meant to pretend they're not there, even though they're in front of the camera. Can't feel it, even though they're going, wee, wee, wee. Pretty clear you can feel it. I don't like being lied to. Anyway, it's actually quite entertaining. I love small dogs, mainly because where I'm quite short, big dogs scare the hell out of me.
It's time. Get my hair cut, blindfolded.
Do you have a death wish?
We got some scissors, we got some razors. I haven't cut my hair in several months. You ready? Are you deaf too?
So she's blindfolded, she's deaf, and she's cutting this guy's hair. Seems perfectly safe to me.
Both of these?
I don't trust Kaylee at all. So, oh, also we have a camera in the front and a side.
Hello, side camera.
I know you're blindfolded, but side camera's that way. That way.
Kaylee has cut hair before her own, so that's why I trust her. Barely trust her. One time I asked her to get me a cup of water and she got me a bottle of vodka out of a water bottle. Yeah, I trust her.
True story.
She is petting my... Ow, she's combing my mane right now.
You're a funny looking horse, I'm not gonna lie.
Sir, are you ready?
No.
Are you ready? This hair is... I can't believe it.
Oh, this is weird. I got the tingles and not a good tingle, it's a scary tingle. Part of me is forgetting that you're actually blindfolded.
How can you forget she's blindfolded? I'm pretty sure if someone blindfolded was cutting my hair, I'd be aware of it at all times.
Parents keep their little kid's hair when they take their first haircut. Are you gonna clone your child in case the first one doesn't turn out?
I need to make sure that I'm not getting your ear.
Do not cut off my ear. I do not want to be Van Gogh yet. I need to have a few...
Wait, what? People keep their hair when they get their kid's hair cut for the first time? What do they do when they're teenagers? Keep their pubes? That'd be awkward when families come over. Look, do you like my display? Here's a picture of my son. Here's a wig of him when he was younger. And you see that little jar? That's one of his first pubes!
You failed art films and then just cut my ear off.
What is this?
What? Oh my gosh, you look like a Keebler elf mixed with a Furby!
Hey, don't insult the Furby.
You've held a comb before. Why are you doing it like you're a caveman? I've never used it before. Next video, I'm cutting Kaylee's hair.
What? I keep on getting your hair in my mouth.
Does it taste like cupcakes and lavender?
No.
Unveil your masterpiece, Mona Lisa Kaylee Libby. Does that make sense? Hello.
Oh my.
I know, it's not that bad.
Ew, you look like a poodle.
Whoa. He doesn't look like a poodle? Poodle. We've already established he's clearly a horse. Pay attention. Okay, not gonna lie. Like, if you saw that, you wouldn't think... Like, if you just saw his hair, like, after the haircut, and you didn't know she was blindfolded, you probably wouldn't know that he had it cut by someone who was blindfolded. So she did a good job.
And all the clubs you get in using my name. You think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sakes. You think I'm crying on my own, well, I ain't. And I didn't want to write a song. I didn't want anyone thinking I still care, I don't. But you still hit my phone up. And baby, I'm moving on. And I think you should be something I don't want to hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you and she likes everyone. And I never liked to admit that I was wrong. I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. Now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you...
Isn't this song by Ed Sheeran? Ooh. It is just by Justin Bieber. Oh. Nothing wrong with that. Excuse me for a... Clean up in a minute. It's got a good voice, though. Just please do a different song. Then you actually have a career in it. That was amazing.
You guys hammered Insomniac. Questions, threats, reports, why oh why. You guys screamed the top of your lungs that you wanted the Sam Raimi, the Tobey Maguire worn, the original trilogy movies of the Spider-Man, the suit that started off live-action Spider-Man, American-made movies. You wanted the suit so badly that Insomniac basically just gave up with themselves and went, fine, have it.
First of all, don't say it to everyone, because I didn't hammer him. Don't have a hammer. I spammed him, or spammed them, Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. I didn't have a hammer, so don't assume things. It's not polite.
Of all the other suits are in this.
He swore too many times, even though we only swore twice. That's the limit.
You know, I want the Amazing Spider-Man suits. Then we have all three movies all in one. So that would be.
Isn't the Amazing Spider-Man suit already in it? No, it's not. I genuinely thought it was. But anyway, nice video. Oh, that's a sexy mask. From the hairdressing video. That was amazing. I love heavy metal. Can't even think of anything sarcastic to say. That never happens.
Oh, 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 oh.
Meow! And welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to do my makeup with chopsticks. First off, and I'm blind. Yeah.
Okay, several things. First, that was a good impression. I thought she was a walrus. Or a seal. I think it was a walrus. Second, I know loads about makeup. So I can tell you that doing it with chopsticks is an amazing idea. And thirdly, I would never take my glasses off because it makes me blind as well. See, now I can't see anything.
God. Okay, let's start with eyebrows. I'm just gonna
really nice and clear.
Oh, yeah. That's good stuff. Oh, okay, yeah. Let's see. Eyebrows done! Oh god. What is happening? Can I fix this? Nope. Oh. I just made it.
What's happening? I don't know! You made us take our glasses off!
Okay, next thing, I'm going to do something with my eyes.
You already said you're blind, now you want to do stuff to your eyes? Bitch, you're crazy!
Yeah.
She agrees, it's all cool.
So good! Yeah, it's really good here. Yeah. Okay, the other eye. No. Stop blinking.
Okay, that actually looks good. Well, I can't even see it. But... okay, now it looks good. Okay, that was actually very entertaining. I enjoyed that. Anyway, that's it for this video. If you didn't make the video, then again, I'm sorry. But I hope you enjoyed it. Sorry if I was too harsh. But... I wasn't aiming to be. I just like being very sarcastic with things. But yeah, hope you enjoyed that video. Make sure to like the video and punch the subscribe button.